It's you. Yeah, okay, thank you. It's a queen that not many people know. She's not really known around town. You know, you rarely see her here. She owns the place. Coming to the stage, the grand dame of the call. Let me get my binky. Gross.
Not this coming Saturday, but the Saturday after.
I'm sure it's got a fantastic title, which I don't remember, and for a benefit that I also don't know. But every Ashley Morgan show raises money for charity here in Chicago. Woo! That's right, yeah. Oh, it is a Disney show, and I actually knew that. Oh, for fuck cancer. It's for fuck cancer.
For fuck cancer.
Yeah. That's not your show. Your show is great.
And she writes the notes for us to remember what shows to promote.
I do.
Yes, I think Brett kind of got yelling for Brett to help you out, but Brett, as usual, was useless.
So that was good. You know.
And did you help?
You helped? Oh, what a good boy.
Anyway, but yes, I think he got others for Fuck Cancer.
Fuck Cancer!
It is a all Disney show. It is Wish Upon a Star, so it'll be twisted Disney songs and straight out Disney songs and Disney characters getting kind of freaky and weird. So, you know, you don't want to miss that. It's good. It's for a little great, wonderful charity.
It is.
And there's raffle prizes too that night. It's a special one. We've actually got raffle prizes from places around here. Put in some prizes to help us raise some more money for Fuck Cancer. So, it'll be a good night. Come next Saturday. Rain or shine or snow or blizzard or typhoon, come on out next Saturday night for another show. But you never know what's going to happen. I'm going to give this back to you now.
Okay.
Oh, I'm liking my coat. I don't know. I might just dress in the show in this outfit.
Yes.
I don't know why you wouldn't.
Because I got another couple of dresses hanging back there. Oh, that's right. I got those ones that kind of match. All right. I got to go change, y'all.
Oh.
Because we have a number together coming up later on.